Did you know? Pollinators love the blooms of the native crab apples, but caterpillars love the foliage too, and they are host to 237 species of caterpillars, among them those of the apple sphinx moth. In addition, the fruit is eaten by a wide range of songbirds and game birds, and mammals from squirrels to black bears, and especially deer.